Fuck, I'm spilling shit everywhere. I just fucking soaked everything.
We don't need no walkie-talkies, no, no walkie-talkies. We don't need your coffin went off in the morning coffee now. We don't need no walkie-talkies, no, no walkie-talkies. We just want our hermitry to stay in our coffin. And the last shall be first to immerse in a pass out heat, facing him up with a moxie melt, and he woke up drowning in Tchotchke hell. Born in a cave with a torch on a wall, then a window arrangement of porcelain dolls on a brand new day. Saw what he saw, property owners who quarreled them all, with a bad toupee and a face like he author the law. Face like he mourning a loss, right hand on a can of worms, left full of gold, he will drape the turf. I mean that's okay, you got an answer to you at the end of the bottle of day, but a model of mercy in might no way. Marionette will clap and obey. Look, all that noise, call that flight of the water boys. Meet and greet and they all slap five, cheek to cheek when they colonize. And a grown ass man shall abide as he wish. Walk that path with a diamond and a stick. Walk that path with a diamond and wine. Walk that path to the firing line. Just walk. Pay no mind to the new recruit with the Play-Doh spine. Let's be friends from opposite ends. Wave to the kid, don't hop on the fence. Play to the radius far and away. Orbit wide, don't park in the space. One little martyr who talk in his face. Make one little weatherman sharpen up the blades. Shall be first to the curb with the mad count meat, facing the bars of a regular cell when he woke up high in collectible hell. Town kid, it was taught by the bench that a man who expired with the most shit win. That's war, be American nonsense, penned by the rich, not a routine friend in a pinch. Still not used to the stench, it would throws off otherwise loose to the vents. In the case, the afraid observer got a pro kid's box full of lamest terms. Goes, hey, peace, pray for the plague, to major relief and capacious range. But just cause I don't wanna war with you, don't mean go warm up the barbecue. Like, pardon you, sword off limit, my high noon is a quick little minute. Spend it, sin with a critic who simply isn't gonna ever really get it. This HQ is alive and alone. No driveway, no sign of a home. No dial tone, no line for the phone. No world's tiniest lie in the floor. And I might just lie to a more. Lying in the morgue with a deep breath, hiding aboard. Fighting a smile, highly annoyed when the timing is right. I'll rise from a chord. Cool for the monster beat. The blockhead got animal drums like he Dr. Teeth. Goes red light, green light, 1, 2, 3. One large coffee, fuck you, please.
I crawled down to the basement when the weather got cold, like a lost lamb returning to the fold. And when the outside world recedes from view, it's just a year's supply of makeup and memories of you. 1967. Oh.
Hey, what's this fucking guy doing? What are you doing? Right now, what are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Put change in his cup.
Oh, can you play it with the other guitar?
I like listening to that.
What is that weirdo with the fucking kazoo? Hey. Sharks in a dunk tank, vipers in a garden. Locust stole the groceries out the local farmer's market. All gods, critical positions. Some are violent, some are victims. Each alive is an equal and vital piston I support. So when the piranhas honor New York, my daddy long legs dangle to mangle for sport. And while I'm bringing every dink in the kingdom with open wings, it all boils down to them shit soaked pigs. Pigs,
what?
The pig,
what?
The dregs of what y'all aim for. The gluttonous muddy stomachs under the pudgy cake hole. The two-track brainiac using the food and payroll. That chew up and consume every cookie crumb and peso. And place a cloven hoof on a lucrative one convenient as the bourbon odor. Smokers cough smolder off the cohiba. If Noah had the benefit of hindsight on his ship, he could have snatched two unicorns and left behind the motherfucking pigs. Goddamn pigs. Pot-belly pigs, punch-drunk pigs, take money pigs, loudmouth pigs, white-load pigs, let's make a deal. When all the wolves and woolly wigs have huffed and puffed and blew the bricks, the skulls of Brooklyn's cruelest pigs will rain on Bolton's newest kicks. As mulish swine of all surrounding counties stiff the gruesomeness, we pass around at pineapples and pull the bins in unison. I will gladly feed you to the breeder once you sacrificed. No pagan or sacrilege, just bacon for scavengers. I will gladly seat you with the chickens, not the passengers. Hopefully the crack in his armor spreads to his avarice. Never that, Wilbur's multiply quicker than triples and hundred triples and fistfuls, but it was all bells and whistles. Bougie this and bougie that. War pig a pussycat. Glitzy to the pork ribs. Had the gold leaf to booby traps. Powder pink, double breasted, mess of mud and money. Waddle off the fire to make a stubborn tummy roggle. And while I don't really know the working details of your tribes, I know that that's one ugly fucking tie. Asshole pigs. Goddamn pigs. Pot belly pigs. Punch drunk pigs. Take money pigs. Loudmouth pigs. White load pigs, let's make a deal. Huh? Apple in his mouth, maraschino eyes. Party like the butcher boys, cleaver is alive. I'm moseying a 16 hours of smoke in the misty winter. To see the county fair's blue ribbon winner is dinner. To dance until the sun has kissed your blisters in the morning. As the misery was dormant and divvied in crispy portions. Corporates want alarm and a whorum. Or does he hoard the corporates to expand the more important forums for him? Push the mortar pestle past the ordinary orchard when the frilly borders faded as the product mine are yours, pig. Mine, plus I toss a token where it go. Directly to the worms who shovel shit in yellow snow. This little piggy went to the market with a target and will subsequently know the armor-piercing forks of farmers. Final words for the finer birds taking notes. I dig a chicken pig's ills, that's all folks. Pigs, goddamn pigs. Pot-belly pigs, punch-drunk pigs. Sick money pigs, loudmouth pigs. White-load pigs, let's make a deal.